the Bahamas. It's going to be probably 7-8 hour boat ride. It's a little choppy today. They're saying 6 to 8 foot. But it's gorgeous out.
I'm not in love with any of it.
Just hold it a little bit.
Real
nasty.
Show
me once in a while.
Get the monologue
in for us. Okay. You go back down?
He can't back down too crazy. We got a lot of lineup. Easy, just let her keep cranking on. Let me get a lot of line back.
So we can take it out again.
She's not gonna go again. She's loose pretty hard on that one.
You can get back on it before she recovers.
You know? That'd be done for the day.
So what do you think about the Two Suns crew and their ideas? Already. They saw you stop?
Yeah.
Where are they? Right here?
I don't know.
That's straight off your stern, right here. Right down the line. We're just gonna keep doing this all the way in, but back all the way down or get that leader touch. She went hard on that first go. You saw her dump that 80. Yeah, now she's it's a nice fish. She dumped heavy, went straight into the backing on that 80.
He's good.
No! No running.
I love this part.
Just smoke around a little bit. I love this part. Lift by just driving a little bit away from her, right?
She's gonna learn about big fish driving.
Yeah.
Now, when you woke up this morning, this is an in-flight interview. When you woke up this morning, do you think you'd be pulling on a blue marlin?
I did not, actually.
I did.
You did?
I planned on it.
You had faith in me.
I put my love into that freaking love. Hey, and that was Yeller.
I know.
That was Yeller.
Pretty happy about that.
Yeah, baby.
All right, that angle that we just did changed everything.
Can't.
Can you move forward for you a little bit?
Look at her.
Look at her.
Hey, you gotta show her about touching the eye.
Fuck that beast in the eye. Tell him who's boss.
Yeah? No.
Wait, mama.
It's me.
Come here, girl.
I'm the one that got you.
There you go. She's free. You ready, Vic?
Ah,
man. Look at that release.
Hell yes!
Hey, that was
perfect. Oh, my God.
That was perfect. It looks so high from here.
Listen to me, hear me. You can't stop chasing your dream just because somebody in your life won't chase it with you. You can't stop believing in yourself just because somebody in your life won't believe in you. You can't stop chasing the dreams of your life just because when you do it, you're gonna have to do it all by yourself.
Videos.